What the heck?
Unable to establish route. Please try again.
I am so confused on how to do this. You guys hear that too? What the heck? Oh! We need to go to, let's do FA2. FA2. Alright.
Please enter a route.
Oh my hell, I passed it again. FA2. And then we're gonna do... Because we need to go to, Fox Park, right? Park. So F2, and then we're gonna go down to RA3.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
And then we're gonna go down to SAO2.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Wait. SAO2.
What did
okay.
he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
And then we're gonna go to FO1.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Thank you. Nemesis better not be out this goddamn door. Or I'm gonna cry myself to sleep tonight. I knew there was gonna be something like a lockpick in this room. First aid spray, huh? Definitely need that. Alright. Wait, what the heck?
Fuck!
Wait. Okay, Beamer. Nemesis! Nemesis! Where you at, sexy boy? Where you at, sexy boy? Ow. I don't know, Jill. What the hell, Nemesis? Run! Come and get me. Come and get me. I know you can. I know you can. Home sweet home Alabama. Yeah, I eat. Go, go, go. Wait. What the hell was the point of this room? Just that? Oh no. Oh my. That's the creepiest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh my hell. That, I gotta take a screenshot of that. There's a zombie cornered. Yeah! Constipation! Thank you, Nemesis. I actually appreciate it. Just kidding. Oh my, I'm so dead. Oh no, I'm going the wrong way. I'm not really going for any good ranking right now. I'm gonna hit continue. Unless they got rid of the, when you die and you continue. No, I bet you $5 they kept that, but I wonder if they. I wonder if. If you kill Nemesis, he drops like weapon parts or something like the original. All the way from back here, huh? Oh, the guy's right there. Get away, get away.
What the hell was it doing to them?
Ow, Nemesis. Oh my hell, he's gone. You gotta trap me in the corner now, huh? Oh my hell. Ooh. Oh no! That actually might have killed me. Just kidding! Haha! Gosh dang professional. Jewel. Now it sounds like he's like right here. Oh, he's in the same spot. Would you like a toy nemesis? I'll buy you one. No? That hurts my feelings. I just gotta keep going this way. Just kidding, that's the wrong way. Oh no. I'm running. He's right behind me, dude. What the hell? He just became Spider-Man. Oh no. Ah! He just became goddamn Spider-Man. I haven't had this much anxiety playing a Resident Evil game. Oh. Goddamn headache. I'm saving right there. So this is what these are for. Weapon part. Oh, that's badass. Do I get anything special for getting all of them? No? Okay, boomer. Shotgun ammo. All that hard work just for some shotgun ammo. Okay.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
I'm running.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker.
Oh. I didn't know you were gonna be that fast. That was gonna give me some time. I thought it was gonna give me some time to at least run for like 5 seconds, too. Oh gosh.
You want stars? I'll give you stars.
She did not just say that. No way. Did she just say that? You want stars, I'll give you stars. If you haven't beat the original Resident Evil 3, and if you choose to kill the monster, she walks up to you with a magnum And she's like, "You want stars?" Like, this is the... She says that line at the end of the original game, and it's the greatest thing in the world. This. So he does drop supply crates. When he goddamn finish him off.
Do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect.
Might as well. I can save here. Oh, what's that? Is that a hip pouch? That is a hip pouch. Or something. What the hell was that? I need to find a way up there. What the heck?
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Oh, a power source, okay. I'm so sick of the sewers.
Oh, I'm definitely burning these clothes.
That's the thing. Right or left? Going left. It's always been... Nope. I should have gone right. Nope. I'm going back home. Oh, no. Real men don't go play on assisted. Real men don't play assisted. Like that. That's a hip pouch, ain't it? It has to be. I didn't notice this. Why is it not letting me go through those doors? That to me. I guess I can go through left doors. Oh, this leads to a safe room. Oh, explosive B. That face of shock went into a yawn. How does that even work? Think I'm in heaven. Combine with explosive A to create. Oh, I need explosive A. Sorry, yawnage is killing me. Okay, is it okay? Hold up. I forgot I have notifications turned off, so I don't know when I get it, when I'm getting trophies and not. Really, only one grenade? You gotta be serious. Bounce.
flame rounds. Yes. There's gotta be a reason why I had to come in this room with a battery pack. Obviously, but like I'm starting to think there's actually a reason. Something's gonna pop out. I can feel it. I knew it. What the hell? Investigate this room first. Worth it. Back to that one room. To get like the explosive aid and stuff. This looks like the way out. So I'm gonna hurry in. Go back. That was a bad idea. Because I forgot the battery pack and I think I need it to actually escape. Oh, this is the room where I picked it up from. Oh, yeah. This is where I need to be. Duh. What speed runs are gonna be like with this game? I bet you $5 people are already speed running this game. You know what I'm saying? It's like with some people, like with like these websites that, like these speed running websites, they actually won't start accepting runs until like near the end of April, just so people can actually enjoy the game. That's actually, I think that's a good idea. You know what I'm saying? I think that's a fantastic idea. I assume I'm going this way. Welcome to part 3 of Resident Evil 3. Let's do this. I hear what his bitch name is.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. Subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Okay. Oh God! He has a flamethrower now! What type of scam shit is that? Nice!
Can use weapons?
New shit you want? Holy hell, she reloads that fast. Can't forget to save. Is there anything else in this room that I need desperately? Because I'm kind of set up right now. I'm kinda glad I went through that door. Oh, you look familiar, zombie. I remember encountering you on the stairs in RE2 at the police station. Oh God.
god.
Quick.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. He's right behind me. Oh no. Oh no. Climb up that ladder, Jill. Climb up that ladder. Oh god, he's right there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This whole game is badass, but this whole game right here, probably the coolest part of the game. Sorry to say it. Gussie. That was it. I thought it was going to be some more. Sorry about that. Why is there an item box right here? Is this going to... I feel like this is going to be a boss fight. Now we have decided to delay the Barnaby office building demolitions. Barnaby? I think that's a Dead Rising reference. Because in Dead Rising 1, through the whole Dead Rising series, the whole goddamn, the doctor's name is Dr. Barnaby. I like that because obviously, you're a Dead Rising, because honestly, I'm as much of a Dead Rising fanboy than I am with this game, man. I love Dead Rising. That got me so bad.
Maybe I can hit the fuel tank.
Yes, Jill. You have the same idea I had. I just shocked myself. My opinion, favorite Resident Evil game so far. That's just because Nemesis is so much scarier than Mr. X. I'm not saying something, because Mr. X still scares me shitless. Oh god, I got it. So good to hear that.
It's still kicking?
Oh, I'm in danger? I didn't know I was in danger. I thought I died right there. Oh no. Ah!
dead? What an unbelievable boss fight right there, man. Good job.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. All right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
We all know he's not dead. Are you serious? After Mr. X's situation? I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh. I guess right there. Oh my gosh! It's Kendo's gunshot! And then the parking garage is right there. The RPD! I'm freaking out so bad about this is because I'm the biggest Resident Evil 2 fan. I have a Resident Evil 2 remake poster right there. And I also have a Resident Evil 2 remake right there poster right there too. I'm the biggest... Oh man. I'm like the biggest Resident Evil 2 fan. I wonder... It makes me want to go visit RE2 remake and see if I can go see, because I want to get to the point where I come out of the parking garage and then I see if I can see this building on fire. You know what I'm saying? Let me see if I can get down there. Like a. Still looks the same than it does in the RE2 remake. I like it. This. Now it's gonna be semi-auto.
Kaboom! Shit, chill.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
You know what breaks my heart is I already know the outcome.
Alright, Duncan. Alright. That's a good girl.
Like, I literally... If you watch my... Please tell me that's not what I think it is. I gotta take a picture of this, man. I can't really say what it means on camera because of purposes. But F and P, I think that's supposed to say F. Oh no. I hope that's not what it actually means. I'm just gonna leave it there. Maybe you guys discover it on your own. Because that was the slowest unlocking animation I like herb or something. I think I like the shotgun more than I do, RE2s. Leon shotgun.
Rocket launcher? Really?
This is the theme music of the... This is the music of the theme. I killed it.
Me
too. Back here. I think, if this is the right location I'm thinking of. Carlos, you're a goddamn badass. Oh no, I only have one way. One way only, and I'm not liking it. What the hell? Oh shoot! Run. Run. Wrong way. Wrong way. Jill, run. Oh no. I didn't expect to get a perfect dodge right there. I was expecting to take a hit. Oh hey Carlos! Thank you for saving my life.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the same.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Oh, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Carlos, you're a goddamn hero. I hope you know this.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Pretty badass. I hate Nikolai, dude. I goddamn hate him. I can't believe he did that. After that, I need a celebration drink.
Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now. Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
The goddamn... The goddamn police station.
Brad, stop! T!
Come on, man. Not you too! Sorry.
Sorry!
so that's how he ends up getting bit. Alright.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
So that's how Lieutenant Renna got bit.
Leave it! Come on! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth it. It's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. Located the Star's office.
Hey, I played Resident.
Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Hey. I played Resident Evil 2 so much. I know exactly where the hell I'm going. Might as well take the herb. Wait, is that first aid spray there? Nope.
Area looks clear.
I'm going this way just in case. Oh, it's blocked. Okay.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Now I just need the spade key to unlock that door. Alright, let's go through the shutter like we're supposed to. What's this?
I'm gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
Each member of the force has an ID cord to access all storage units. Okay, so I need to find... Is the We Do It? Yep, yeah, it's still there! The We Do It is still there. The We Do It is still there. Oh, so that's how we know.
What the hell was that thing?
So we now know why this guy's jaw was ripped in half. Okay.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Now we know why this guy is stuck up there. Makes sense. See, this is what's so cool about this game, man. Guys, right here, man. You know what I'm saying? We know what happened to those.
And stick around.
Even though those weren't main characters, we know the history and why those happened. So he doesn't. He necessarily doesn't have a quick step. But.
You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
There's a bunch of them in this room.
Yeah.
hope it's the same. Go 9, 15, 7. It is! Nice. Oh, it's a hit pouch. Leon Easter egg. Never been prouder.
Killed those things, I'd be set.
You can hear the classic RE2 music. You can hear the classic RE2 music, man. This game is so bad. It's like a remix of it, too. Mountain Dew Voltage is so good. I purposely bought it. I don't drink it a lot, but I purposely bought it for the special occasion. Buy Mountain Dew Voltage for special occasions. Just like this one.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Yes, I know.
Copy that.
Oh yeah, I forgot they don't know. Is Red Herb still? No. Flash grenade. That's the first time I... Oh, no. Never mind. Nothing. Wait, what's this? Hector, if you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you're... While you're out on patrol, I focus on finding a way to get to the other side. I realize that explosives might be our best bet. I managed to rig up a pretty good bomb, but we don't have any batteries for the detonator. Safety deposit room during our intake last week. We need that battery if we're going to knock that wall down, so I headed upstairs to find a use. I know, yeah, the safety deposit room.
Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
So that's how we know that there's a hole in that wall right there. The key. Nice. This one's D, C, I think I remember all the codes from RE2, man. So what's this key? Safety deposit key. This guy's gonna come alive.
Yep, I called it.
Safety deposit. So I need to figure out how, a way to get there. Oh, so this is how his sword got on. That was a little hectic. Oh god. Wait.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end on the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Feels so good to visit the RPD again.
One at a time, take a number.
Kind of makes me mad that I kind of defend myself from that.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end at the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
time, take a number.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
There has to be a STARS ID somewhere around here. Report on the mansion incident.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Literally can't be it.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Oh, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
The Carlos Express, I just got a trophy called that. Arriving today by 8 p.m.
Okay, dude. Let's get back into it.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Oh, damn it. Guess I'm out of range.
Mine rounds? Fire them at the walls. So it's pretty obvious what we do by the name. They're mind bound. Welcome to part 3, I believe, of Resident Evil 3. I believe this is part 3. I hope it's part 3 or I'm just embarrassing myself. Still in the sewer.
Booker's still alive. Can't stay here.
Wow. Wait. Where is he? I can't hear him. I can't hear him. I can't see him. I'm gonna kill him. Let's fight him for a change, huh? Fight him for a change. Where is he at? Nemi. Scared, huh? I'm scared, Daddy. Oh, okay. I think this time they don't want to fight.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Oh, okay, so...
Mihail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh, no.
It's back!
Oh, shoot!
Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Oh, shoot! Holy shoot! Nemesis looks crazy!
Nikolai!
Is this another boss fight? He looks goddamn crazy. Goddamn crazy. Am I dead? Oh no. I don't even know why I picked up. It's all right. It's all right. What the hell? You just turned into your goddamn monkey! Monkey.
This fucker is fast.
I agree. I need some ammo. Thank you.
it's moving.
What's over here? Wait, where is it?
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Here goes all my ammo. This boss fight just keeps getting cooler and cooler, dude. Like, this game just keeps getting cooler and cooler by the minute. That was such a bad grenade. Gotta admit, you know that boss fight took all my ammo? What a badass boss fight.
You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Carlos, you're a goddamn hero. I hope you know this.
Jill. I'm gonna
should get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
I still didn't end up finding the one card.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Star one, man. What the hell is that?
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Come on, game. Why you gotta deal with me like this? This is a safe room, nice. Dr. Young. I know I'm kind of saving a lot, but at the same time, it's like I don't know anything about this game. I assume when I get Jill back alive, I can be able to picklock these doors and stuff. ID cards are not to be taken off of the hospital grounds under any circumstances. That's per hour security now. Okay, so personal. I need to find a personal locker. I assume I kind of do need to find a personal locker somewhere holding the ID cards. Or is this where I came from?
Okay, not this way.
Okay, Carlos, you can stop being a smartass now, okay? What the hell? I don't want to press X on that just yet. I want to continue to investigate. This a key for what? Oh crap. Back in that room. See, sometimes the dodging in this game is a little weird. I'm sorry, but I pressed R1 right before he lunged. Okay, now I gotta go back. Oh no, it's auto saving right here. Wait.
what the hell. Hey there, buddy. My name's Carlos. Dude, these guys.
What the hell?
Shit myself. Wait, what's down here? I actually never investigated down here. Actually, yes, I have. Wait. There's another hunter, right? There's two of them. Oh no. I'm going I'm going crazy. I pressed R1 before she launched, man. See, that's what makes no sense about this. So you're saying that they can one-shot me. No matter what my health is, they can one-shot me. I assume I'm not supposed to go in that room just yet. Because I have a feeling there's something in this room that I may need. You know what I'm saying? I do see some stuff in that room. That looks important. I'm pressing R1, man. That's one dead. There better be some good stuff in here, man. I better not waste my time. Audio cassette tape. So I did need this room. So I can play it in the door's audio thingy. Thank you.
see, how does that not do any damage for them? The combination. So we've been, they save combination is 9-3 something. So it's
9-3 wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm Kurt. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing waste of a nerd.
There's a safe I can open, but I don't know where the safe is at. I know where it's at, I just don't remember. It's a lot more harder because you have to time, like, you have to press it like 5 seconds before they even lunge.
Bard.
Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
There's gotta be a computer, right?
Big cutscene, sorry. Okay.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
So he just figured out that Umbrella is the bad guys in the story, not the good guys.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Oh, shoot. I'm not dealing with it. I'm running. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I just pray I am. Holy hell, I actually went the right way. Look at that.
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Side shit.
Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
Not a big fan of defending sections in games. It. grab the first out. I can't. Have it. Oh, he does. That was a waste of a grenade. Okay, I must admit this defending section is actually kind of fun. Oh no. Okay, that section was pretty badass. I like it.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's a real deal. Going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
too.
Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
All citizens, the missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Sunshine,
you saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground. I've lost contact with Carlos. So expect to kill him.
Nikolai's work. Be the way underground. How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
So it turns out my mic was on mute this whole damn time, so kind of mad about that.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Marty in the lab. That's the second day of...
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Him again. I need some healing items. Wait, I don't need the lockpick anymore. Carry a red herb in my inventory just in case. Attention, S2 employees. The objective of the T-Virus research facility differs from those on which the main nest facility, I think, is the one that you visit with Leon and Claire, so, we're in secondary. One more red herb, and that's my last one, just in case.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, whatever those are to.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Okay. Guess what, guys? Guess what? Goodness. The Resident Evil 3 steelbook case, man. Oh my hell. And then the physical copy of the game. I'm in heaven. Thing on the ground right here that I can pick up. Of course it's nothing. Coming back here. There's literally no point in coming back here. Vaccine equipment.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for vaccine.
In this room is to get the bobblehead. Okay. I just almost used it. I would have been mad, partner. How much ammo do I have? 60 bullets, huh? Assume this is it over here. Hunters. Are these tyrants?
These are tyrants.
Yes, they are. Holy hell. Wow.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response. So it's called a nemesis.
Yes. Wait, I gotta read that note again. In this lab. What? Oh, I'm dumb. That's why. Okay, that's gotta be it, right? Okay, I think I have to go back now. Like, backtrack big time now. I think this is where I need to go. I need to pick up the hard drive. But I don't remember. Oh.
Materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing stuff.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Because if we look at the notes, I need the combining. Oh, I didn't think of that.
Please remove the vaccine canister.
Okay. The potent solvents used will always come from. Okay.
What in God's name is this place?
I don't know, Jill. Full ammo, man. I can't pick it up. I wish I could. That breaks my heart. The reason I don't put my pistol away is because it's still a weapon. It still does damage to the boss, so I might as well just keep it, right? Oh, shoot. Okay. I like how you actually like how you actually... Okay. I like how he actually used the name Nemesis instead of the creature. How's it going? How is it going? How's the game so far? 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I'm loving it. I just picked up mag ammo on complete accident. Oof, not that hot here. Liars is affecting my comic views. And income now. Other than that, I'm good. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. I really am. I need some herbs or something.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Struggle one way, exactly. Met Nemesis yet? I have. I'm actually, I think this is the last part of the game that I'm on right now. Because the person I'm fighting right now is actually Nemesis. No, spoiler alert, but. Exactly, man. This game's really not that long. I'm 3 hours and 34 minutes into the stream, and I played for like an hour yesterday, so I'm like 4 hours into the game, like almost 5 hours into the game. Thanks. Thought you were spotting for me, Carlos. You could have told me there's a zombie behind me. So how scary is it on a scale of 1? How scary? A 9. It's not like a jump scare. It's just like you're anticipating Nemesis, and then he appears when you stop anticipating him. You know what I'm saying? You're like, when you're anticipating Nemesis, he doesn't appear. And then they get you it right when you're done being anticipated.
Behind five.
pressed R1 like 5 times. Other than that, it's pretty scary. There is a problem with the dodging in this game, though. You'll like literally press dodging like 5 times and your person won't dodge or will dodge at the wrong time, man. It's kinda... I already watched this cutscene like 5 times, just kidding. I'll use my pistol when I really run out of ammo with all my other things. But Nemesis is pretty scary, man. They did a really good job with Nemesis, not gonna lie. Tell me there was a first aid spray there the whole time?
Jill, is that you?
Carla?
We already watched this cutscene. Oh, shoot. Can you shoot these out? I thought I dodged there, man. Nice!
Jill! Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. One more.